beagle down the street. He's never on a leash. In every car that passes by, he chases like a freak. I was puzzled, so I asked him what he'd do one day if he caught himself a big old Chevrolet. And he said, ooh, 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 I don't have a clue, but how many of us ever really do? There is not a glowing sign that I am heading toward. I'm not aimless, I'm just not sure what